Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I come with a short and very smartly written paragraph and its title is The Festival of Eid ul-Fitr. So let's we start to read this. If you like, don't forget to thumbs up and share this in your group. Okay, so let's we start. Millions of Muslims throughout the world celebrate the festival of Eid ul-Fitr with great religiosity. Before the actual festival, every devout Muslim fasts for a whole month. This month is known as the month of Ramzan, which is of great importance to the Muslims. They fast in this month so that their souls are purified. They pray five times a day and give alms and food to the poor and needy. Fasting Muslims eat their meals at sehre, which is before the sunrise. They break the fast at iftar, which is after the sunset. During the day, they do not even drink water. On the last day of the month of Ramzan, Muslims eagerly wait for the moon to appear in the sky. The celebrations of Eid depend upon the appearance of the moon. Eid is celebrated on the next day of the moon sighting. The day of Eid is eagerly awaited by all. On this day, markets are decorated. People wear new clothes and cloth caps on their heads. Everybody takes an early bath and proceeds to the nearby mosque or Eidgah to offer prayers of thanks to the Almighty God. After that, they embrace and congratulate one another. There is no distinction between the rich and the poor on this day. The spirit of brotherhood prevails in every heart. At home, they take part in a grand feast. They also exchange fine dishes with their friends and relatives. Of all the festivals in the world, Eid is perhaps the only festival that lays the greatest importance on sacrifice and purity of life. It teaches us the value of love, brotherhood and sympathy. Thank you so much for watching. If you like, don't forget to thumbs up and share this in your group. So bye bye, have a lovely day.